Okay, we have an American Padlock Series 20 with 6 pins. It's a brass lock. The lock does work. It's locked. I'm going to SPP this thing and gut it and see what's in it. Okay, one binding pin set, another one set, okay, got a little false set out of that. Okay, got a little more. See if we can find another binding pin. There's one, number two. I believe it is. Okay. This is a hard one to set. The number one pin. And there we go. Got her open. Okay, let me pick up my pinning board. I'll lay the lock there. Keep it in view. Okay. Excuse me. Sit. Okay, there's all standard pins in the bottom. Two, three, four, five, and six. Okay, in the top, look like we got a spool mushroom. Another spool. Whoops. Okay, it looks like a standard. Let's see, we don't want the springs. Okay, there's another spool. Another spool. And another spool. Okay. This is what we have in the... Get up pretty close here so you can see. Five spool or mushroom pins, whatever you want to call them, and one standard pin in the top. SPP and Gutted on an American Padlock Series 20. Please stay safe, don't do anything illegal, and thank you for your time.